Let's go to Texas.
Bye, Pop. Hey, come here. Bye. Bye.
Stuff all over, but looks pretty nice. Nice kitchen.
The bedroom, my grandparents' bedroom.
Living room. I sleep on the floor right there. Parents' bedroom.
Walk through closet to the bathroom.
That's the apartment.
Well, we're here in Texas, so commence a montage of shenanigans and things we do down here, because I'm not going to vlog it. I think about everything they said to me.
Some shit they probably don't even remember, but they gonna remember me. Yeah. I used to feel like there might be a that's a big bitch for me. I still don't know if there is a still hope that one day they accepted me. Think I'm in need of some help, wanting to see how I felt. I think I need faith, but how could I believe in God when I don't believe in myself? Yeah, I don't believe in myself, so I just keep to myself. When I get to the top, yeah, I'm gonna reach to myself, and it's gonna be easy to tell. I see myself. The reason that they never gone, yeah, yeah, yeah. The reason that they never know. That's a big bitch. I'm the only thing that's in my mind. I just put up in a building. I'm the motherfucking real thing. They all hate it, I'm the motherfucking real one. I used to think I was a fraud until I did some. Until I motherfucking did. Last week I panicked, huh? Yeah. Knowing I got everybody to please, been driving me mad, yeah. I used to roast Fousey, nowadays I understand it. I wanna be the reason that they leave their feet up in a mansion. I need expansion. I took my dream in a hand and turned this shit straight to a cannon. Fuck all that plan, and I never planned it. Out of this world on the whole of the planet. Everything canned in my career belong in Whole Foods. This shit is organic, bitch. I'm the real thing and no camera tricks. When I used to call in answer this, now I'm really on the top of it like I'm at the bottom. But you know I'm gonna make it through the damages. Yeah, I know that I sacrificed my time with friends and family. Thinking maybe when I get success,
they are headed to escape room number 2. This ain't a flip of a switch,
it's
all happening
gradually. Yeah. Maybe I'm selfish. We did not make it out. We're stupid.
Oh, an ass, dude. The reason that they never know why. I'm the only thing that's in my mind. I just put up in a building. They all faking, I'm the motherfucking real thing. They all hate it, I'm the motherfucking real thing. There's a boat over there. I used to think I was a fraud until I did some.
It is my last morning / day here. I haven't got a chance to do much like legitimate training because there hasn't been too many spots around where we're staying in Rockport. But I just found this little park right here with a bunch of these rocks. It looks like it's got some potential, so I'm gonna try to throw down a good session because we're leaving in like 5 or 6 hours. So let's see how it goes. Do as much as I can for you guys because I know the vlog is probably boring as all hell for most of you. So let's see what happens. I wanna sit back and listen to the boombox, dance all night while we party on the rooftop. Two shots, you rock, who's hot, who's not? I just wanna be a kid again. I wanna sit back and listen to the boombox, dance all night while we party on the rooftop. Two shots, you rock, who's hot, who's not? I just wanna be a kid again. I wanna sit back and listen to the boombox, dance all night while we party on the rooftop. Two shots, you rock, who's hot, who's not? I just wanna be a kid again. I wanna sit back and listen to the boombox, dance all night while we party on the rooftop. Two shots, you rock, who's hot, who's not? I just wanna be a kid again.
This is way after the fact, but I forgot to do this when we were leaving, so I'm doing it now because I wanna use this transition. So it's gonna be
the long way home. At the end of the road, I'll be paving my own way to the top. I'll be here to stay, so take my name, remember this face, keep the change and have a nice day, and live for the moment, not by the past, homie. Live each day like it's your last.
Well, we fucking made it, and it was a long way home.